quick, drop a like and subscribe in the next 5 seconds to get all these V-Bucks for free right now. So Epic Games have accidentally teased the release of the Renegade Raider, and how can you get it in 2020 Fortnite? I'll be talking about all these things in today's video, so make sure you watch all the way to the end to figure out how and why we know we are getting the Renegade Raider sometime soon and why I think all this. So to start things off, I know a lot of people are going to be questioning, why is this skin going to come out? It was in the Season 1 exclusive item shop, or the Season 1 battle pass, which means it can't come out. But if we look back and remember this emote, I'll show you on screen right now. You might remember this emote. This is the Ride the Pony emote in Fortnite. Now this emote was exclusive all the way back in Season 1 and Season 2, and a lot of people thought this will never come back out as well as again. But this item did actually come back out, and people were compensated with a brand new Ride the Pony, or whatever it was, a brand new pony ride emote. I'll show you that on screen right now, basically to compensate for people who had it originally, obviously. So they didn't actually care about these OG people or having like OG Season 1 battle pass items. They've never really cared about that, like a lot of people think for some reason. But make sure you keep watching this video, because this gets really important when Epic starts to tease the return of the Renegade Raider. Now obviously this skin hasn't been seen since Season 1. The very return, or the very first time this was ever seen, was literally like the first month of the game being out, and not a lot of people played the game back then. That is why it's so rare and so hard to get, and you have to have a really OG account. Personally, I was playing back then, but I never got the chance to pick it up in the item shop because I never thought skins had the potential to be rare at that time, which I imagine a lot of other people are in the same situation as me, especially when the Ghoul Trooper and the Skull Trooper came out as well. They had a lot of hype around them. But obviously Epic Games did return those skins, so could this be similar to that situation? Now obviously Epic Games did actually tease this, and I will show you a tweet on screen by iTopFortnite on screen right now, and it says Renegade Raider shows up in the Fortnite mobile app in the item shop. So you're probably wondering, what is this guy on about? How is it turned up in the item shop? And I'll show you the image on screen right now. Obviously this was accidental. They didn't actually mean to put this in the mobile item shop. This was quickly, very quickly removed. Obviously this was a mistake, but it makes me start to think, was this scheduled for another time but it was put in there for accident or by accident? Obviously it starts to make us question things, and I have made a video on this already, but it was deleted by hackers. I've got my account back, so don't worry about that. But if you're wondering, this was teased about a couple weeks ago, and obviously it has not came out yet. But like I said, were they testing this or also accidentally scheduled this for a time that was meant to be later on? Or maybe they did this completely on accident, we don't actually know yet. But I'm going to talk about why I think it should come out. Obviously when this was teased, it was quite a big thing. Even Ali A tweeted out this, I'll show you on screen right now, saying Fortnite mobile trying to tell us Renegade Raiders coming back, question mark. So even Ali A, verified big Fortnite account, also partnered with Epic Games a few times, so could be a good verification point to how we would actually know the Renegade Raider is coming back to Fortnite. Another thing that could make us think this, if you remember, the Ghoul Trooper did return, and I will show you that on screen right now, with a pink variant. Now if you remember, the Renegade Raider did have an extra style and variant added to OG players who did get this skin in the first place, which did the exact same thing to the Ghoul Trooper, and then the Ghoul Trooper did return. So does that mean the Renegade Raider will also return because it got an OG style? And it is very highly likely with the Ghoul Trooper's response. Obviously Ghoul Trooper did amazingly well in sales, it did really well for Fortnite, so why wouldn't they do this again? It just makes sense to me. They definitely will do this again in my opinion, and it makes them lots of sales. If you remember, Fortnite is slightly going downhill recently, with like obviously a lot of other big games coming out and people starting to lose interest in Fortnite. So there would be no better time to add this to the item shop other than right now. It just makes sense to me if they added this to the item shop right this second and hype up the game again. It would bring back a lot of OG players who actually wanted to get this in the first place but never got the chance, and they would also make a lot of money off this, a lot of sales that they could put back into the game to make the game better and probably a lot more alive than it already is. So hopefully this did help you answer some things. If it did help you out, or if you did get any enjoyment out of this video, drop a like, see how many likes we can get in this video, maybe 100 if we're lucky. Also subscribe, because I post videos like this every single day with the notifications on, of course, to keep updated and notified when I do post. Also comment down below your Renegade Raider. If you made it all the way to the end of this video, that is a keyword for this video, Renegade Raider. So comment down below Renegade Raider. Also comment down below your Epic Games username and use my supporter creator code SimpaYT in the item shop. Remember, code SimpaYT, that is code SimpaYT, and I'll see you in another video. Goodbye.